it, buddy. They're fucking aliens. Oh my god. Look at that shit. Look at that. Push. I kinda wanna help you. Oh, look at that. That is fucking cool. There's still fluid in the that little sack. Look at that. Oh, that's fucking cool. Wow. Its little wing and its other little arm are kind of stuck in there. Pull them out, buddy. Taking a rest. Look at his little eyebrow. They're not eyebrows, they're antenna, but you know what I'm saying. Look at him. Antenna. They're so cute. Oh, he is fucking bizarre. And you know, for scale, here's my gross finger from working on furniture. Are you giving up? You're just resting. Don't quit now because this video is going to end up being like 20 minutes long.
Yeah, there you go. I want to see that wing pop out.
Look at the iridescence on the bottom. That's so pretty. And then they get older and they're all brown and weird looking. Wow, that's so pretty. It looks like a fingernail polish color. Can see the hexagons in his eye. I keep saying he, I don't know why. I always do that with creatures. Come on, pop that wing out. Oh, you can do it. Come on. Ah. Shit. I need to take a picture and do a painting of this. I mean, is it stuck? Should I help it? I don't want it to die. Do it, buddy. Look at that. It's already changing color, kind of. Oops. can't get over that color. The eyeball, look at that. That's fucking cool. Oh, I just want him to get out so I can stop filming. It's 13 and a half minutes. No one's gonna watch a 20-minute video of a cicada coming out. I'll have to speed it up. Oh, more of the wing is out though, look at that. I mean, look at how this was built to this creature. Nature is incredible. What's the status of this leg here, dude? Still stuck, huh? I kind of want to help you because I do have a specimen. Oh, is it? Is it coming? Or is it? I have a specimen. Pause on this. Let's see, furniture. Right here. You can see this one on the top left. He got partway out and then died, but I found him. Very cool. These are the empty husks, and then on the bottom is our full cicada. I mean, that's what a cicada looks like, right? Look at that. Buddy, I don't know. Should I help you? I could just reach a little scissor in there and just... I don't know. I'm scared I'd hurt his wing or something. Yeah, because look at it. Oh, cool. Can you see it? Oh, its wing is all folded up inside that little pouch right there.